Hello students, मैं वंदना and welcome to my channel वंदना Awesome Study Class. Today is my topic communication. तो चलिए चलते हैं. Communication, the process of receiving or sending messages to people is called communication. Types of communication are postal communication, telephonic communication, mass communication. Mass communication is the process of conveying a message to a large number of people at the same time. Example, newspaper, radio, television. Telephonic communication. Communication by telephone is called telephonic communication. Sign language. People who cannot hear or speak communicate through actions called sign language. Next topic. A letter reaches its destination in the following way. First point, we need to drop a letter in the letterbox with proper address. Second point, a postman collects letters from the letterbox at fixed intervals. Third point, at post office the letters are sorted and sent to different destinations by cars, buses, postal vans, trains and aeroplanes. Fourth point, the postman of the area mentioned in the letter goes to the house to deliver the letters.